Welcome to my channel. Today I want to show you how to make this headband. I made two yarns, one from double knit or number 3, other from Aran number 4 worsted weight yarn. And both headbands I made 4 mm crochet hook. You can make also from cotton yarn example for summer or from worsted weight yarn for winter. Here is multiples of 3 and plus 2. Also, if then I've also other side, wrong side is interesting pattern. You can use, you can make two headbands. One wrap here around from this side, then will be like this pattern, or this side. Both looks interesting. It's all. We can start. All other headbands you can find on playlist headbands. Multiples of 3 plus 2. I made 15 chains plus 2. 1, 2. Skip these 2 chains, and a third chain, single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I have 15 chains plus 2 chains. Skip these 2 chains, in a third chain, single crochet, in each stitch, 15 stitches. Then chain 3, turn your work, here, very first. We have chain 3 and then this very first and next skip. 1, 2, 3 this chain, then next 1, 2, 1, 2 skip and 3 double crochet in the same stitch. 1, 2, 3. Skip 2 very first and next, and then in third stitch 3 double crochet, then skip next 2 in third stitch 3 double crochet in the same stitch. Skip next 2, and a third 3 double crochet, 1, 2, 3. Skip next 2, 1, 2, in third 3 double crochet, 1, 2, 3. Skip next 2, in the last 3 double crochet, one, two, three, and then here in a chain, very last, make one double crochet. Chain 3, turn your work. Now here we have 3 double crochet in the middle this stitch, second double crochet in the stitch, 3 front post double crochet, 1 in the same stitch, 2 and third. One double crochet is we skip and second front post double crochet 3. And here next we work only in this second double crochet, next second double crochet, next, and each this double crochet me making 3 double crochet, 1 in the same stitch, 2, 3, next here 3 double crochet in this middle second stitch, front post, double crochet, 3 in the same space, 1, 2, 3, next 3 double crochet in the middle, we making front post double crochet, 1, second in the same place, and third front post double crochet. Next second double crochet we used, 1 front post double crochet, 2 and 3, and here we had chain 3 in third chain double crochet. This will is right side, but can use both sides. I show you how this looks. It's right side and wrong side, but also wrong side can use. Looks nice. You will join together after we finish learn this stitch. Next chain 3, turn your work, and now again in third stitch we making 3. Here you see 1, 2, 3, and this in the middle skip 1, skip very first, next double crochet, and here in the middle 3 double crochet, 1, 2, 3 in the same place, skip next double crochet, skip next double crochet in the middle here, this middle double crochet, previous round make 3 double crochet, 1, 2, 3. Next, here in the middle, 3 double crochet, 1, 2, 3. Next, in a middle stitch, 3 double crochet, 1, 2, 3. And last, here in the middle, 3 double crochet, 1, 2, 3. And here on the third stitch, chain, double crochet. And these two rows we will repeat until you have headband which fit very well around your head. Then I repeat these two rows, chain 3, turn your work, here we work in this second double crochet, in a right side front post, 3, in the same place, double crochet, 1, 2, 3, repeat the same in next second double crochet, here in the middle front post, 3 in the same place, 1, 2, 3, and repeat second double crochet, 3 front post double crochet, the same place. Next, 1, 2, 3, and last, 1, 2, 3. And double crochet in third chain. Second row, what you have to repeat, wrong side, chain 3, turn your work, and we work again only in here in a second double crochet, here in the middle, here in the middle, here in the middle, 3 double crochet in the same place, 1, 2, 3. And next, double crochet, 1, 2, 3. Next, double crochet, 1, 2, 3, in the same space in the middle. One, two, three. And last, in the middle, 1, 2, 3, double crochet, and last double crochet in third chain. And these two rows repeat. We working only in the middle this stitch. Here. And continue crochet for number 3 or double knit yarn. I have 40 rows, which is good fit for me. And for this aran or number 4 worsted weight yarn is exactly the same 15 stitches. Here I had this more wide and this smaller. We will count. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 30, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 37 rows. And now we will join together this slip stitch. Yeah, start in a corner. And join together. Here are two loops and here are one slip stitch. And continue to end of row. When this done, I make extra slip stitch and then cut off yarn. Turn over. You can leave how this is or make like bow. I will make like this first, weaving yarn. Pull. And then just yarn over. Continue.